Hey YouTube, I'm back today with another video. Sorry I haven't been making videos in a while, cause, one, my computer got some wires, so I, you know, sent it out to my dad, and he fixed it in his office, and the computer is back. And the second reason is that, it's school now, so I've been really busy. The schedule is really tough. Yeah, I now made it to grade 7, and there's three new subjects here: physics, chemistry, and bio. They're really tough. You know, it's first time me with those subjects. So yeah. So I got this request on my inbox by B Frazzy. It said that, can you post a video on how to create a square YouTube logo on MS Paint? Here's a link if you want to see what I mean. He gave me some link to a guy called the Deluxe 4. I don't know what he wanted me to see there, but I figured he wanted this logo right here, the YouTube logo. So yeah, he's the guy, B Frazzy, but I don't know how he managed to get 29 subscribers with just 2 videos and only 43 video views. I don't know, but yeah. So yeah. So now I'm going to be showing you how to make a YouTube logo on MS Paint, because I guess that's what he wants, right? So on MS Paint, select the red color and select this rounded rectangle tool. I don't really use MS Paint all that much, so I don't know really all that much about MS Paint, so yeah, bear with me. And from here, I think, click and drag and make like a rounded rectangle. Once you've made that, select this fill tool and just click in the rounded rectangle, and it's gonna fill it with red. Now what you're gonna do is press A, this A key right here, you know, it's the text tool, and make sure your font is on 120. I figured that's the best font for this. And write whatever you want. I'm just gonna type in that guy's username. So, and yeah, by the way, make sure in this one it's white. So, what the spade? No. Hey, why is it a typing? The color is white. Color 1 is also white. Okay. Now, make sure your color 1 is white. So, yeah. Press the, you know, click on it and write whatever you want. Why? There we go. And now make sure your color is black. Click here somewhere and once again write whatever you want. I'm just gonna write B, because I guess that's the guy's username. Make sure to make it small, okay? Otherwise it won't, you know, fit properly. Right there we go. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just to save it. And by the way, the size of the canvas, it should be in pixels, 1280 by 720. Okay. There you go. You know, save it as a PNG. And let's save it on the desktop. Let's say untitled.png. No, not untitled. Tut. I'm just gonna type tut, alright? And let's just find it right there. Where's tut? There we go. That's how you make it. But I don't know, you know, why it didn't center. I figured I made this logo in Photoshop. If you guys want to see how to make this logo on Photoshop, because on Photoshop it remarkably is like almost the same thing in Photoshop, there's no difference between the two logos in Photoshop, because Photoshop is of course like a high-end image editing program, but that's all you can do on MS Paint. On MS Paint, you can't even handle the position of the logo, or maybe I can because I'm new to MS Paint. So yeah, thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope it did help you out, and I hope it got you around MS Paint, because even I never even clicked on MS Paint. I just figured it out like in the past half an hour. I just figured out MS Paint, and that was all I could figure out. So yeah, peace out.